in a convertible, you should know that people will cut your top. Yeah. So, somebody cut my top. Fun days, huh? Maybe I'll have luck going to Vegas, take it to Mundus. That's the plan. We're leaving this place, heading out to somewhere that's maybe... But you can get the shit burned out of you for being in the sun for 7 hours. I got burnt a little bit.
First left. Turn right at the stop sign, then take the first left. At the traffic light, then turn right. Right at the traffic light, then keep left. Left to Spring Hill Avenue. St. Anthony Street. 2.5 miles. Keep right to the road.
People, Mobile is more than one building and one stoplight.
Atari man, sorry.
Woods out there, I know for sure, because I saw one earlier, barely, you can see it, it's fucking cool looking as shit, and I know there's some over there too, because I saw some earlier, the road that went down that way, same thing,
like, those are some baller houses, like, I don't know how you make that much money, but you can live out in the fucking middle of nowhere, because usually, you know, he lives still, like, close to the, like, a supermarket, like, 30 minutes away. This is, like, a fucking hour. I'm sorry, I didn't know that. This is, like, a fucking hour away from anywhere. I've been driving on this road for, like, oh, and I had to stop quite a bit. Fix some stuff. Fix this. Yeah. So, problems with having a convertible top. I just trying to go. Kids want to cut it for no reason. So, they cut, like, a good 5 inches hole. Yeah, that was fun.
So I look at duct tape. I'm going to try to duct tape the rest of it. But it keeps popping up because of the wind as I'm driving, doing highway speed. So I've been stopping every, like, 10 miles at the gas station. Not getting gas, but just, you know, trying to fix it. So we'll see how this works. Yeah. It sucks. My day has been ruined so bad because I woke up to that dude. It sucks. And they didn't really steal. I mean, I'm not lucky because I had, like, my important shit with me. And my super important stuff in the trunk. And they didn't hit the trunk. I guess they tried to hit the trunk button or whatever. But my fuse in it was broken or something's broken with it, so they can't pop it. So they can't get in that unless you have a key. So that's a good thing. And I had all my other important shit with me in the hotel, except my bottom half of the 3D printer, because the other half of the top half of the trunk. And a bag of fidget spinners I have shoved under the 3D printer so you couldn't see it. And then the GPS was under the seat. I was lazy bringing that in, but I'm bringing that. They left that. Yeah, they just took my change, all my quarters, nickels, and dimes, left me a bunch of fucking pennies, and then they took all my fidget spinners, which had nickels in them. So, I bet that was why, too. But yeah, so, that's crazy. Things we have to deal with, right? And a state trooper, state fire marshal just passed me. Woo. Lucky I didn't speed limit. Yeah. Okay. Nice people. We weren't bad people, but example, in Florida, there's a city called Pensacola. Okay? And I'm texting one of my friends, and I'm texting, and I go pencil, as in the pencil, the writing utensil, hyphen cola, like C-O-L-A, like top. You know? Like, I do stupid things like that. But I don't get it. You know? Or like, or you just, you know, you do things on purpose. Like I spelled it wrong on purpose. You know? I don't know. And though people think you're being mean, you're trying to be nice. Like that kind of thing. Like, you know what? Not necessarily. If management keeps telling you to work, and I, you know, because they see you, and I'm like, dude, that's why I ain't pretend to work. I am working. Like, no, you're not. You're standing there. You're getting caught. But they're trying to keep your heads up like they're watching. You know what I'm saying? Hey, bitch, please. But, you know, what can you do about it? But then there's those people that actually get it. They're like, oh, you're just being, you're actually kind of being nice. You know, like, I'm being mean. But whatever. But yeah, this is kind of a role.
Jeez, man.
all this shit.
Anyways, there's so much stuff to look at, huh? A whole bunch of trees and a fucking shit ton of roads.
View is to each other.
Thank you.
guess supposed to be the biggest and longest part of the drive. I don't know. Either way, I'm heading to Vegas. So, yeah. And the sky is clear as hell, too. It's so nice out. Not bad. There's more short trees and fields compared to what we were looking at a couple of days ago, which was fucking tall ass trees and tall ass trees. There's a billboard. And there's a semi, which I've seen a lot of those. And there's a random house in the middle of nowhere behind that bush.